Continuing its Afghanistan evacuation mission, India on Tuesday brought 78 people, including 25 Indian nationals and a number of Afghan Sikhs and Hindus, to Indian capital New Delhi. So far, more than 600 people have been brought to India amid the evolving situation in Afghanistan after Taliban's takeover.
India on Tuesday evacuated 78 people, including 44 Afghan Sikhs and 25 Indian nationals, and 3 copies of the Sikh holy book Guru Granth Sahib as part of its Afghanistan evacuation mission. India's Union Ministers Hardeep Singh Puri and V. Muralidharan received the holy scriptures along with the evacuees, who reached New Delhi from Kabul on a special Air India flight after a stopover in Dushanbe. Officials said so far more than 600 people, including 228 Indians, have been airlifted from the war-torn country following the Taliban's takeover, and more flights are expected in coming days.
The total number of people who have been evacuated are 626. Isme hamare nagrik jo hain, जिनको हमने इवैक्यूएट किया है वो 228 हैं।
Meanwhile, Afghan refugees in India continued their sit-in protest for a second day outside the office of refugee agency UNHCR in New Delhi. Their demands include refugee cards, resettlement options to a third country, and security from the international bodies and the Indian government.
हमारा जान सेफ्टी है, मगर खाना पीना के वजह से हमारा जान सेफ्टी नहीं है। सिर्फ हमारा जान सेफ्टी है, हम भारत सरकार से थैंक यू बोलेंगे कि हम सेफ्टी में रहेंगे, मगर यूनिसेफ के ऑफिस के ऊपर प्रेशर डालें भारत सरकार, ताकि ये हमारा परेशानी दूर करे, सबके परेशानी दूर करे, क्योंकि लोग बहुत परेशान हैं।
इंडिया इज होम टू थाउजेंड्स ऑफ अफगान रिफ्यूजीज एंड स्टूडेंट्स हु लिव इन वेरियस सेटलमेंट्स अक्रॉस न्यू दिल्ली. Indian authorities have also begun granting of emergency e-visas to Afghan nationals who want to come to the country in view of the prevailing crisis in Afghanistan.